One of the most common types of charts in Tableau is a side-by-side bar chart. Let's take a look at how to build it. The first thing I'm going to do in Tableau is create a new sheet. Let's just call it side-by-side bar chart. One of the most common examples of a side-by-side bar chart is showing a difference over time for a certain dimension. So let's just take region and year and build a bar chart. So if I grab region, put it on rows, and I grab sales and put it on columns. Let's change it to fit entire view and sort largest to smallest. I want to make this a side-by-side bar chart by adding year. So if I bring in year and put it next to region, I'm going to grab order date and just bring it into the view right next to region. Dates always default to year if you drag them in by left clicking. I'm going to grab year one more time and only keep 2020 and 2021. Grab order date, put it on filters, click years, and select only 2020 and 2021. All right, we've got a side-by-side, or I guess a vertical bar chart with each region and each year separately. Couple other things you can do to make this look a little nicer is grab order date again and put it on color. So now every 2020 bar is blue, every 2021 bar is orange. The last thing I'll show you is to make this side by side instead of vertical. There's this button on top to swap rows and columns. I click that, sales moves to rows and region and year move to columns. So you've got your side-by-side bar chart.